Hola chicos, el día de hoy vamos a aprender una palabra, ¿sí? Coplas, ¿sí?
Sí.
Coplas. Do you know what means coplas? Y raise your hand.
No.
That will be extra points if you know what means coplas.
Nobody knows.
What is coplas?
No, it doesn't.
No. That is another word. Okay, what is coplas? Okay, this is a new word and I will teach you, okay? Coplas is the way to express your feelings to another person, but if instead of talk, they sing, okay? Instead of talk, they sing each other. Here, Burk had a song. This guy is Luis. His name is Luis. Okay, and right here is the girl, the beautiful girl, her name is Lucha Villa. Okay, instead of talk, see, talking, they sing each other. Luis and Lucha Villa was in love, amor, and guess what happened? What happened?
They fall in love.
Yeah, but later what happened?
They get married. Oh.
What that means?
Heartbreak.
Broke up. See? Broke up means quebraron, terminaron, se separaron. See? The more popular word is terminaron. See?
Yeah.
See? Terminaron is broke up. See? Okay? They broke up, terminaron. Everybody say terminaron.
Terminaron.
Terminaron. Okay? And now, see, Luis and Lucha Villa, see, was in a restaurant. But Lucha Villa is with, sit down with another guy in the restaurant.
Oh no.
And Luis, he is happy or angry?
Angry.
Enojado. Say, enojado.
Enojado.
Angry. See? And he wants to talk to her, but he couldn't do it. It's why he has the idea of doing what? Coplas. Coplas. See? Everybody say coplas?
Coplas.
Coplas is a way to, see? Sing instead of talking. And what's very popular in Mexico? See? And who watched the video, see? And the little paper I give it to you, you will write down all the words you can understand. See, the video is in Espanol. And other thing you can tell me from this video, what do you think about this video? What is something special?
Oh, very
black and white.
It's old, it's black and white.
Okay, Chong got an extra point. And who said that? Sofia, see, the video is in negro. Y blanco. We're talking about color. ¿Sí? El color, color black es negro. ¿Sí? En español. Negro es black. ¿Sí? ¿Ok? Y blanco. Blanco. Vamos, chicos, vamos aquí. El blanco es white. ¿Sí? And we're talking about color, see? Extra point for the ones who find out. And that means it's all video, see? A mí me gusta mirar las películas o la TV en blanco y negro. A mi esposo no le gusta mirar la película en blanco y negro. Who can translate that? You raise your hand. Vamos, Ana.
All of it isn't black.
Vamos. What did I say?
All of it isn't black and white.
Okay, vamos, another.
You don't like it in black and white. You don't like watching in black and white.
Okay, vamos. Una vez más.
Wait, say it again.
A mí me gusta mirar las películas en blanco y negro. A mi esposo no le gusta mirar en blanco y negro.
You don't like that the videos in black and white? I don't know.
You like that it's black and white. I don't know the rest of it though.
Yes, I like to watch videos in black and white, but a mi esposo. What is esposo? My esposo. Yes.
Expose?
Esposo, spouse.
Spouse.
My husband.
That's what I said.
Sí? Sí? No le gusta mirar en blanco y negro. Okay? Mamas.
No.
¿Qué? ¿Qué significa? ¿Qué significa la palabra chancla? Chancla. What means chancla?
Sandals and flip-flops.
Ajá, sandals o flip-flops. Muy bien, extra punto, muy bien. Ok. Chicos, chancla is a word very popular in Mexico. ¿Sí? They use it for like spanking you. ¿Sí? The moms. Oh, la chancla. La chancla is very popular. Mamá dice, oh, te voy a dar chancla. Te voy a dar chancla means she will what? Spank you. ¿Sí? Te voy a dar chancla. ¿Sí? ¿Sí? ¿Te han dado chancla, Sofía? ¿Tu mamá te ha dado chancla? ¿No? ¿Y raise your hand? ¿Mamá give you chancla to you?
No.
No. Oh, Mariana. ¿Sí? Mariana says, a mí mi mamá me dio chancla, mucha chancla, ¿sí? Okay, vamos. But vamos. What is chancla in relationship? What means chancla in relationship? I will explain you. Chancla, see, is very common word to use for the ex-boyfriend. It's like a nickname. Mi chancla. It's a nickname. See? And the song, in this song, you will hear about chancla. See? She will say, la chancla que yo tiro, ¿sí? No la recojo más. And it's weird. See? You think it's weird or not?
Yes.
Oh. See? In America, you will use like a flip-flop for a nickname for a boyfriend?
No.
No, right? It's not common, right?
No.
But sí, en Mexico, they used to call it a chancla, ¿sí? Like, in a relationship. And remember I told you they're broke, ¿sí? And she spread like he was a chancla.
A football?
Yes.
He be?
That, no, that means, it's a nickname, for ex-boyfriend.
Oh, okay.
Is the name they have it now, the nickname, to talking about the ex-boyfriend, okay? Okay, chicos? Okay, vamos. Do you know who invented the TV on color?
Mexico.
Mamos, y raise your hand. Mamos, y raise your hand, extra points. Do you know who invented the TV on color?
Mexico.
Mexico, but what, who?
I don't know the name.
Who invented the TV in color? Who made Mexico?
In the turnaround.
See? Was an engineer. See? Engineer invented the TV in color. See? Was a Mexican engineer. Okay? Okay, chicos? Vamos. Eso es todo. Sí? Espero hayan aprendido. Bye.